Hi. I guess you know who I am by now. Well, wow. Look at how the kids have grown. Sorry, but their hair looks funny. Good thing you're coming back. Well, Cheeky Cuts is open now, and they have gone all the way to ensure you are safe while at the salon. They keep cleaning and sanitizing everything. They've gone insane. They have some kind of cleaning compulsive disorder. Clean, clean, clean. Oh gosh, when are you going to stop? Anyway, I'm here to tell you how it is going to be from now on. Capiche? Cheeky Cuts has implemented extreme social distancing protocols, and here are some of them. They're going to ask you a bunch of questions and check your temperature. Better safe than sorry. To book your appointment, please book it online. Now, they cannot take walk-ins for the time being. And remember, when you are booking online, you can see all the slots available. And if you don't see one, you can always call. Who knows? You might be able to get one for the same day. When you arrive at one of their locations, please make sure you and your child are wearing a mask. No, not that kind of mask, smarty pants. You know what kind of mask I'm talking about. The funny one, the one that goes across your face. And to keep social distancing, please, only one parent per child. Remember, it is important to maintain social distancing within the salon. Ah, and please, only bring inside the necessary bags. Okay? Please let the receptionist know you've arrived. She'll take both of your temperatures. She'll ask for your phone number so you can wait in your car. She'll give you a call when your station and stylist is ready for you. So, please be patient. Remember, when you open the door, please use the step-in tool at the bottom of the door to pull the door. And when you leave, push the door with your back. This way you don't touch the handles. Ha! They thought of everything. They separated the chairs in the waiting area so parents waiting while the child is having a haircut can remain distant from each other. Cheeky Cut stylists will be wearing some kind of suit with funky visors, mask, and gloves. They actually look kind of cool. When you're ready to get the stylist instructions, please keep your distance from her while telling her how you would like the child's hair done. And yes, all their stations and tools are sanitized before and after each client. I told you they are clean freaks. As for payment, yeah, they take cash, but it's safer to pay with your card. Cheeky Cuts has also now installed a touchless faucet and towel dispenser in their washrooms, so please take a paper towel on your way out of the bathroom to use it to open the door. There will be a garbage can so you can dispose of the tissue. Well, hopefully things will be back to normal soon. But until then, let's be safe, practice social distancing, wash your hands, and tell your friends to book their appointment soon. Bye!